You know, we all learn from mentors or people with more experience than ourselves. And Jessa Jeremiah finds out what kind of mentoring the Hilton Head Christian Academy Jazz Band has been able to take advantage of recently. Jessa?
The Eagles Jazz Band was recently selected to attend the Jazz Educators National Conference. We're going to find out a little bit about that. James Berry is going to tell us more. Okay, we're here with James Berry, and he is the Director of Fine Arts for Hilton Head Christian Academy. Thanks for having us. What a great room.
Absolutely. Thank you so much.
It's so fun to be here. So this is an exciting and really talented group of kids behind us. We're going to talk a little bit about this conference, James. This is really exciting that you were able to bring them to such a big national event. Mm-hmm. But first, talk to us a little bit about what you do here.
I'm the Director of Fine Arts here at Hilton Head Christian Academy. I oversee music, theater, drama, our art program. We have 7 faculty in our program, and we're really growing.
Yeah, and you know what's exciting is outside of the four walls, of course, of the school, you're able to get them into things like this conference. That's kind of a mouthful, actually. It's the Jazz Educators Network National Conference, mm-hmm. so a big deal. Tell mm-hmm. us a little bit about what you did there and how you got them in.
So last year, we participated in a statewide competition at Newbury College, and after that, we decided we wanted to take it next level, and we applied in April for this conference, and they let us in. It's amazing. There's not very many high schools that got to go, and so we got to go to Orlando. We got to play and have a clinic. It was just really incredible.
And you got to do some playing outside of the playing, I think, too. So you all mm-hmm. had some fun while you were down there. Did you have a good time? I think they had a great trip. So talk to us a little bit about what you all did on this trip. It was kind of a long trip.
Yes. Well, we went down last week, and the first day we played, and we had a clinician. A surprise guest of Victor Wooten was there. He's a 5-time Grammy winner, and we got to work with him. We got to play. He worked with our band. The kids went to several sessions, learned a lot about jazz, did some networking, got to visit some college reps, and then we also went to Universal the next day to celebrate. So it's a lot of fun.
Yeah, it sounds like a great conference. So how did you got them in for this one, and the kids had a great experience, I'm sure learned a lot. What about next year? Do you see this as a future event for the band?
Absolutely. We hope so. We're going to apply again and hopefully go to New Orleans next year.
Yeah, that'll be a lot of fun. Well, this is great. Again, it's a national conference, so a great opportunity for the students to learn, and of course for you to be there, meet a celebrity, and have a good time. I know the viewers want to hear them play.
So absolutely.
We're going to do that for you now. You guys ready?
All right.
Thank you.
great job, guys. Thanks so much. We'll go back to the desk.
Thanks so much, Jessa. When we come back, we'll find out where the athletic director of Battery Creek High School is headed. Stay right there.